Everyone here has similar agendas, right? So, why don't we work together to accomplish them? You're late. Sit down. Where was I?
You were just encouraging us to hold hands and be friends.
It's a new millennium. We need to think in new ways to ensure our own survival. Let's face it, it's a demon-eat-demon world out there. Each one of you leads a faction. But that is the problem. You're too busy trying to kill each other. In the end, everyone loses.
Tell that to the Grimlocks. They tried to vanquish us just last week.
You had it coming.
Care to try again?
My point exactly. Infighting has always been our undoing. Now I have learned from the humanity in me. The only way for us to defeat good is to work together to achieve common goals.
And who will decide what these goals are?
You.
Unless someone wants.
You don't really expect me to wage war on the new source without even talking to him first, do you?
It's a waste of time. He'll never bring you back from exile. He's heard the stories of what you did.
That was a different time and a different source.
Still, it's not going to happen. I wouldn't be here if I wasn't sure of that.
Then what makes working for us any better than working for him?
You ought to listen better. I don't work for anyone. We'd be equals. Partners. And once the source is dead, we'd go our separate ways. So,
I'll let you know when I'm ready. I want you to offer the new source an olive branch.
And if he refuses?
Then Keats has a new ally, and we have a new enemy.
Come.